Everybody, this is Soapy Plays, and welcome back to Soapy Plays Untouched in Games. Today we're looking at a game called Satellite Rain. I think it's some kind of a strategy game, but beyond that I have no idea what it's about. So, let's find out. Okay, we're gonna go for a single player, three user, Soapy. Two options? Sure, why not? Oh, company logo, or... This one's with like a robot, so I'm gonna go with that. And I love the color blue, so... Yeah. Here we go. Okay. Connecting to the satellite, I think. Yep. Modules, dev module.
At cybernetics pioneer, Dracogenics is making headlines with what they're calling instant consciousness transferal technology. But many are already referring to it as resurrection
tech. Investors are scrambling for a piece of Dracogenics. The list of wealthy donors has increased with celebrities and politicians from around the world jumping on board. The ResTech satellite network has expanded globally, making Dracogenics a household name
overnight.
Allegations
swirling today as rivals accuse Dracogenics of trading immortality for political influence. Federal authorities are called to investigate.
Continuing civil unrest today following the privatization of city services, Dracogenics security forces clashed with rioters all through the night.
Dracogenics CEO Stephen Dengler was exonerated today as the newly appointed judge dismissed the charges, calling them, quote, frivolous and unfounded.
Dracogenics have nobly provided their own private security force to assist in subduing the last stubborn holdouts of the city's poor and desperate. They announced the offenders are safely confined to the lower levels of the city where the conflict...
Dengler responded today to claims of a new threat from a shadowy corporate rival. Answering a call to action from stockholders, Mr. Dengler denied rumors of ResTech secrets being stolen in an act of corporate espionage.
This just in, we're hearing that city police have apprehended a suspect related to the wave of recent anti-Dracogenics attacks. City security forces have the suspect now in custody after a gunfight with police that left several dead.
Huh.
Come in. Okay, comms are a go. Hi, I'm your company contact, providing mission intel and support. Call me Tag. I'll supply data to assist with side jobs. But remember our overall mission here, breaking Dengler's monopoly on ResTech and taking the authority and power it gives him. We're running a ResTech system ourselves, but it's flaky as hell. Its range is limited to our relay beacons, and there are no long-term backups. So if you lose an agent, don't wait all day before hitting upload. It's not perfect, but it might just give us the edge we need. We've re-established a signal with one of our agents, but the others are scattered. So first thing we need to do is to reassemble the team. Voice comms will be minimal for most of the op. Communications are heavily monitored in the city, so encrypted text is our most secure way of keeping in touch. I'll open up voice channels again when necessary. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Tag out.
Okay, so... I think it's like an XCOM type game. That looks a bit. Since you're so drunk, there's nothing to cover. Yeah, let's do it out there. Weapon from... The weapon? Button. Oh, this one? This one. This one, okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh. So it's locked. It'll be using a terminal. Okay. Can we pick up this weapon, maybe? Oh. Is that a cooldown or is it? Oh, okay. There's a cooldown. Alright. Let's try that again. There you go. What else says? Oh, too late now. Oh, let's hide from the camera, okay. I wish you got. Yeah, someone should take this paper from, sure. Okay. Wait, wait. You can see my camera's okay. What's that called, dude? Little mess. Oh, oops. That's something, didn't I? It's okay. What's this? Beacon? It's not really beacons, okay? So it's like a checkpoint. Okay, so it's kind of like a RPG strategy game. Oh, I do. Support agent. I expect all. Oof. Oh, two tunnels unlocked. Whoops. Well, scalability, sure. Over there, okay. There. So how do I get up there? One, you go over here. Two, you stay over here. I'm going to make it back in time. Maybe you can just, two can just go through. Oops. And it took a little room, keep it open for him. I told you to run, didn't I? Very good. Let control. Take the cover. Oop. Hide. Sneaky, 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 sneaky. Can you still take it down? Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Go, go, look. Come on. Should be okay now. Yay! Huh, message stuff. Can I see it? I can. Summer site, okay. It should be outside of the Saturn on occasion. Means, yeah. Okay. Moving along. Is that a bad guy? That doesn't look like a bad guy. Hi. Just walking around. It's a fisher here, right? Opens the way, you can all stretch through crowds. Yeah. So if you turn over to the good path, sure. Why not? It's like a hacker here. I'm not high secure down it. Level 1. Okay. I can decide this complex waiting and extraction. It says secure density is a complex. You should identify so you can find the other agent out. Pro scan, okay. You? Oh, sure, fine. $50. Okay. Go. Hi. Oh, so hacker. I don't know what the Papa hijacked us. Silencer, huh? Joseph Beacon. Okay. Click. Hold out, click. Weapons. Pistol and augment. Nice. Eat. Alt plus right click, okay. Enemy agents equipped as a zipline. It's up here. Okay. Pass out. Seriously, he fell, he died from part of the zipline. Let's keep moving. One. Let's see if you're good. See, Garcia. Oh. Fast or sneak your way out during the time. Okay. So, where is our destination? Something over here. That's what this does. I'll see TV, okay. Maybe I just get through. Where's the camera? There it is. I don't know if we can go around through here, I think. Wait, are we in a corporation? No, we're not a corporation. I just didn't see two digit codes. What's this over here? Oh, we're not out of range. Fine. We'll go through over here then. Here we go. Lights, not cameras. And that's a level one. Okay. We just need to get through here. But that's another. That's not a camera. Oh, that's the same one. Alright. Why is it rotating like this? Can you not? Oh well. Right, hacker, you stay behind over here real quick. One and two, you get ready. Make sure there's a button to lower some. One. Is that one? It's three. Turn off the sim, please. It turns offline. Hurry, hurry, hurry. I think it's going to be all done. Go, 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 go. Yay! Try to get to cover. Alright, since I'm gonna come back to this. What? Sure. other jobs. I know, I hope to have you for a reason. This is a single mess. Origination is slow, the city gets bigger, power and welcome to the building. The buildings with skyscrapers on the bones of old ones, pounded all the time to reach higher and higher, creating the whole scene into its main towers of towers. Commercials are in all. Sending those through neon advertisements. With the fact that they're being up high, they run below them as well, literally below them. Bathroom where they waste all their waste strips day in, day out. Back on, think of the Gen X is a big dog on a big corporate porch. It's their city. Okay. Then the district, it's part of the city. Let's just get started. Don't cause a cop around here. Not that kind of stuff. Rich folks who slum here don't want to draw attention. Folks who live and work here, well, you know what happens if you talk to the police. No one wants to draw the heat to the local black market. No one wants to brag about, drag outside trouble into their favorite club. No one wants to be the one who disrupts the natural order. Folks want to come here, have fun, their fun, get out. Okay. Business here is mostly for vibrants. Sure. Bookies, warehouse, Funcipians, Clever, Mesa, Force. It's only the beginning as a weapon throw, carrying out our attention. They try to address your duty to play walk, and be lucky you get away with the farming, kicking the back. Sure, check out it. Info broker, the operation. Miss Rachel Henderson. Is that her? Maybe. Confirm her with the. Okay. We're looking for Miss Rachel Anderson, okay. Target hangs out at the Dirty Den. Her friend triggers. Okay, so we're going to the Dirty Den. Self beacon, please. You getting a message? Oh, the heck? Oh, okay. Yes, really begins. Oh. Res tech. Okay. Back after death, if you're rich enough. Yeah, like a file. Okay. That's kind of neat. The technology, I mean. Alright. Move along. I don't think being on here, so I just keep going. Path over here, I know some bit. And a path over here. Why use this one though? There's a dude over here. You okay, anybody? I gotta sneak on the ground. Hijack. I'm not curious to see what this hijack does. Oh god, I feel bad. I forgot about that. I'm sorry you missed Kaisu and Moriathus. Can I radio kitchen control? I can't, okay. You're trying for clone? I'm hijack. Okay.
All right, oh. We're in business. The company's got me all set up to help us take Dengler down. His control over Dracogenics gives him control over ResTech, and his control over ResTech gives him control over everyone who wants it. I helped smuggle an older version out of their R&D labs, and we're going to use it to keep your agents in the field despite casualties. But that's a short-term fix. Long-term, a benefactor has supplied us with a virus that we can use to take control of his ResTech satellite systems. Ultimately, our plan is for you to get into Dracogenics' main tower to install the virus directly into their hardware. Right now, though, we've got to build up our company's presence here, working on getting you all the gear, money, and tech that we'll need to make that final assault, because I don't think they're going to let us just waltz through the front door.
There? Not what? Let's see, infiltrator. The lab by mid-pitcher of a burning tower, okay. Transmission block castle. Okay. Anyone anyway, spent secondary interest in the western side of the complex of the unlocked door, okay. So rest over here, alright. So let's have a craft from a construction project a few months back. Heavy cables, I haven't got electricity. Way over the fence, you've got right here. Sure. Oh, over here. Ooh. So should we rescue the infiltrator guy first? Probably. It doesn't look bad, he's right up to me. No biggie. What happens if this guard hijacker gets seen? Let's go over here for a while. Oh, you scowlhead. Right, here's one of the instruments. Wait, there's a hijack guy. There's a little Middle says it's a video walking through. Huh. This isn't care? Yeah, they don't care. Cool. I hope the card is something that's run us over, I suppose. Hard wire points. What's that? Powerpoints can be used to unlock doors, enable. Yeah. Just a pinpoint. So, western door. I'm assuming that the top right is morph. Down here, perhaps? Yeah, over here, I see it. How did we just get you to do our dirty work? Oh, we're in. Hey, we're in. Where are we supposed to find the guy? There he is. Sink? Power routers. Is there a game there? And how do we get our guys across there? Do we need to get our guys across there? Let's see if I can do a job for us. It's actually capped because we need to open this thing. Yeah, okay. Alright, we'll get the rest of our guys there. But let's go back this way because I wouldn't want to cross the street. Two required. What kind of are you? What the hell? Can I force it? Oh, so you went for some jets. Let's find out. If you just go up here, can we? A zip line. Just down here. That works. What is this? ATMs, huh? Don't need to. Oh, don't use the car, take care of this guy. One thing aside, super quick, right? Okay, good. We can't get you through here first. It's kind of good. What? Oh. Okay, check it out. One get over here. Get down there real quick. How did it work out? Maybe it's meant to fall like that though. Do you have a science pistol? Not. Alright, so how do we get you in now? We can get you back up here tonight. Go now try? Yeah, let's do that. Run! Okay, I didn't realize this was a chance of failing, so... Where's the guy? Did he leave? Oops. Guess he left, okay. Alright, one more try. If this doesn't work out... No, it doesn't work out. Oh, it worked this time. So, where is the baddie? I assume the baddie. I think you're clear for now. We'll have you clear the place now if possible. Awesome. Get you this. Get you through here. Nice. Wait, who are you? We're good. So we have to figure out the way out because we can't use the zipline anymore. That's a bit of an issue. Go through here or drop us out over here by the cement. Can we sneak through? That requires a hacker. Yeah. This will be a little tricky. We need a hacker to get, we need to bring a hacker through. Or we can attack her open up on the outside. That's just assuming. Looks like it's safe to do so actually. Let's get a shot. I don't think the patrols. I don't think the cars are alert. Let's try to screw us over. What's this? Sniper rifle. Neat. Oh shit, okay, I didn't realize I could do that. Well, it's always the other side to screw us over. Security system. Does this require hacking? Yeah, it requires hacking. Okay, well, you two get through here. Me too, you take out like a guy or two. Okay for now, alright. You should just choke it for now. I think the camera is just over here. Okay, we gotta take a good chance out. Go. Three. Oof. Awesome. That worked much better than expected. That's on my way out. Yeah, that would have been nice. Laser pistol, huh? Nissan silver prototype? Research, there we go. Shotgun, researcher. Okay, fine, so it'd be best to find our way to find the switch. Alright. Cool, so now what? It's good getting back together. I think we're pretty ready and safe unless we are actually doing anything bad. That's for you, five. Let's get you back out. I think that went pretty well. Oh, so we need to go over here again. Wow. Let's send five out to scout. Not doing anything. We don't have guns or anything else. Ah, just suspicious. We're just walking by. Hey, it's a pretty cool drone. Can you hijack it? Oof. Okay. Too high level. All right. Let's get you guys over here. Yeah. Oh, you guys are. I'll find this chill here for now. See if she draws any attention. Sam cannot see she's... We're good. I guess go through the back door, yeah. Never mind. I have a beach over there. Who are you? That's a good guide. That's what we really need right now. And I don't think we need any of the... Okay, do we need to avoid cameras? Because I'm not sure if we are incognito right now or if we just still... Okay, wait. I'm pretty sure every time I saw my iPhone on the scene, it's be suspicious, so... Yeah. Was there a stick out the camera before? Hi. Standing here, that's a dude. That's a wrong. Is there a camera that we can... Can we look at the signal's camera? All the way over here, huh? Jesus. There's one over here, I guess, a bit. Let's see. 5. So we need 2. He's scanning up here. Oh, it's the same camera, jeez. So it has to be back here. Look what we found. Okay. Okay, we found him. Just screw it, but we're moving on. Okay, there's somebody talking to you right now. As long as I don't do anything suspicious, we'll be okay. So who's the broker? Well, it's just a sex appointment, so I'm trying to choose wrong. It's like my own ID. Frankie, what's the gap of the Frank? Oh, what's the gap? Well, Frankie's travels off the toilet. Well, scan. Sure. So, where's the ping? Oh, there he is. Hi. Now what? Also, maybe get bribed surprisingly easily. Rubbing headlights, huh? Wait, no, that's the same. So what's our mission? Oh, that's their turn now. Radio beacon, radio beacon. Let's go over here, where this is. Alright, is it close to the radio beacon site, aren't we? I thought we were. Oh well. Oh my. Okay, let's move on. I'm not sure how we have 5. I'm assuming we're in good incognito right now, so I don't really need to worry about anything. Okay, all the way up here. Okay, I mean, the streets up here is fine, so I just gonna walk through it. Hero and Hero supermarket. Go shopping? Hey, what's this? ATM? ATM, alright. But please don't have to cross to grab that ATM. Yay! I'm siphoning money. Yeah? Not a lot, there's a little. It's something. Is that an ATM? What did I talk about? Okay. So let's get it all the way over there. Can you appear up here? Man, but we'll through here for now. Can you hijack a car? Doesn't seem like it. What's this? Camera? Okay. I'm not doing anything wrong right now, so we're okay. What's this? They all have it, meaning they're potential hijack car targets, I assume. Wait, what's this? Sure. Hi. Oh, the researcher. Awesome. Moving along. I don't think this is a restricted area, is it? Who's walking through anyways? What's this? Janitor? No, we can't do that. Do you need something right now? Yeah, let's grab this beacon real quick before anything goes wrong. Now, where is our destination? Over here? Probably. So now what? I mean, this was what we're supposed to do here. What have you found? Fresh clones? Skin civility is recommended to divert the spawn resources to obtain deeper skin. Okay. Alright, well, we need to give it a shot. I'm for cloning. Can I hijack you? Too high level, alright. Ooh, researcher. Hi. And who are you? Oh. Okay, so now what? Do we ping somewhere? We got ping over here-ish. Alright. Let's head back this way then. Can't track anyone here, but probably should do it outside. Mr. S. Grimm. Mr. D. Dudley. Miss Marquis Draco. Let's welcome Mr. S. Grimm to our team. I feel bad for doing this, but... let's go. So what are we looking for? The ping's almost down over here, so let's keep going. You okay there, miss? Search this area for next city beach. Okay, purchase info. We already have one, so I'll send you back for some. Is it okay to be doing this on the open? Yeah, I didn't see so. Never seen so. Aside from now. There we go. And now we send them. Load out. Oh, wait, who's this? A clone, okay. Select the clone. By the crown. By the crown is like the crown, okay. The clown while in danger. Am I in danger still? No, I'm not in danger anymore. Hi. Oh. So that worked. Huh? Nothing with ping on that. This is a more open world game where you decide how you have to approach this. When we're just finishing the tutorial sections. Okay. That's cool. Now what? Objective marker over here, I think. That's terminal. The other objective? Mission control. Downtown. Oh, okay. Supply of bathroom solutions. Hacker to hack the cipher solutions. Yes, yes. Okay. Joint repairs. Cool. So yeah, a lot of missions by going through this and activating the beacons, I think. Okay. Let me try one more mission before we find an episode. Can you level up their stuff? No? Okay. Just walking by here, not doing anything wrong. That's it. Okay. Sure, but I can't. The heck just happened? But we're fine! Or is it because we're just unlucky and we just decided to attack one of our people? Nope, jaywalking isn't a crime. We're so good. Can you purchase information about this, please? Okay. I see cameras, I see a door, I guess true. Maybe there's another entrance up here. Let's check it out. It's just checkpoints. Must be, yeah, okay. Looks like the agent is going to a new map soon, but we are not going to die just yet. Says, oh, I need a shield. So I think Crystal's supposed to be here. I'm pretty sure this is a restricted area, so if we go in, he's going to be unhappy. Can we hijack him? Level 2, okay. We're gonna see that hack guy in there first, see what happens. There's a freaking turret there, wow. Pretty secure here. Power pack, I can't tell you anything about this though. Doesn't seem to be another door or anything I can do here. You can see here. Just have to run past the camera and then get down there. That's not patrols, I don't like it. Where's the destination? Over here, okay. This is our best bet, that looks a bit. I just need to get past the camera somehow. I can level 2, okay, that's not gonna work. I can level. If I just said Molly to do it, let me just double check the scene securities. I'll secure level 1, okay. So I do need that hacker in here. My hacker, do your scene. Oh. Hey, come on, come on, come on. Run away! Oh, come on. Are you just going to keep packing us out? No? Is it clear now? We're clear. Good of me. Let's be careful next time. Let's see, we don't need to get the hacker in there. Yeah? Yeah. But once we get the hacker in, it should be safe. We can go through here. Alright, hacker. How are you, buddy? The heck? Oh jeez. Can you see us or can you not see us? Oh. Oh wow, that's... okay, that worked out. You should probably get to cover. A better cover. Could be a little tricky. But then we can run for it. Good. that's not good, that's not good. We gotta hide. Okay, let's try that again. It seems to get Marty in there. Then she can run over kind of thing. Maybe not. We'll kind of sneak around here, I guess. Yeah. So we just need to get Marty in there and it should be okay. Drones, they... I wish the patrols would link up. Okay, hijack them. I hope the drones doesn't come up here again. He will be ready to run if it does. I suppose we can go on guns blazing, but... for the rest of them. Here, coming up here. Screw it. Yep, yep, yep. Oh jeez. Okay, let's see what other approaches we have. Now over here for some reason. I mean, we can probably try assassinating some of these guys. Kick that drone though. We can probably assassinate the soldier, but not... the drone... yeah. Not so much. He's just out of the drone saw us. Man, they... maybe can go through and then link up these guys and the whole group just leave, please. Oh god, are you coming up? Please tell me you're not coming up here. Come on. Don't come up here, please. Don't come up here. Good. It's our chance. We just gotta wait for him to pass. I mean, now we can shoot them all down. Probably. Oh. Thank you for follow, I am Morris. Hope you liked the stream so far. We're just hiding out here. Waiting for a chance. Okay, there it is. There we go. Oh jeez, fuck. Oh, I messed up. Hope it's not too late. Yeah. This game is... kinda interesting. It goes... I could go. Body to rage run in there. It's a stealth strategy RPG, kind of like an XCOM, but it's not turn-based. Okay. Hacker, you retreat for now. We're doing the stealth route right now and trying to access purpose inside here. And we hijacked a civilian called Molly over here to do it for us. We'll double check to see if the... okay, so we have to get in quickly. Hopefully not come out when the camera's here. Wait a second. Good. Are we done here? Do you see? Kiri just turned to the main facility. So it has to be an agent, alright. It's fine, we just wanted to open this up for the hacker dude. This is a bit annoying. Sorry, hacker dude. We are gonna send you in 3. Go, go, go. Hide up here for now, wait for them to pass. Sneaky, sneaky. Well, I'm just trying to get you out of here since there's no point in keeping you there. I suppose we need Molly to open up this door for the hacker dude. Oh, come on. I hate when you split like this. Pizza's closer here. Hacker, quietly walk down here, please. We need to get on time eventually, yet. Sneaky, sneaky. Okay. Gotta move quickly. Oh. Well, yes, we have the same 4 guys over here, the soldier, the support, the hacker, and the infiltrator. But we can also get a 5th guy by hijacking someone, basically mind controlling someone. Like we did with this person, Molly here. She is a civilian, but we hijacked her, so she's not working for us. And I think later on we get to hijack these soldiers for better infiltration. We don't have the tech order just yet, so... Fuck, messed up a little. Come on, come on, go, go, go. So yeah, we'll have to stick with the games for now. Move, can I move, move? Cut out, hurry. Thank you. Yeah, okay, okay, good, good, good. Cool. We got a hold of a friend processor. That's responsible for the job. We get up to the running our tech heads in the lab can repurpose city trolls in. Oh, okay, okay. Okay. So how do we get you guys out of here? Mine doesn't really matter, so we can probably start to use a diversion. I feel like a whole person for saying that, but eh. Okay, move. Oh god. Okay, come on, dancing, yes, good. What? What was that? Did you level up? Oh, jeez. Run! Leave Ani as a success bait. Hopefully, there's this in here. I'm sorry, Molly. Oh, do they see him? They see him. Oh, fuck, the drone's on us. Okay, fuck it. Okay, he's probably going back on me, dude. Run! Wow, what the heck is that? Run! Okay, he's down. It's okay, we have a clone of him, I think. And we finished the mission anyways, so... Hey? Oh. It's okay. We respawned. So let's see how we got over there. Loadout, skills, there we go. That's... Are you hacking? We do another hijack. Up to 0 points. Okay. Let's see. Weapon specialist. Hacking level 2. Oh, I mean, this is pretty useful, but I kind of want to save for this. Hijack level 2 allows us to hijack soldiers. Well, let's see. One puppeteer, maybe? So where did you go, hacker? Okay, I'm up here. Right. Yes, yes, I know. Do I have to purchase it before you let me in? Can I not purchase it? God damn it. Fine. Right, so cool. Where are the rest of the guys? Yeah, let's save over here. So it's a bit morbid, but I think so once we complete the mission, we can just have our guys die. Yeah. He's a hacker, not a fighter, so he really doesn't have a chance. Iconics card station. Wow. That's not good for us. Let's just meet up with the hacker guy real quick. Okay, let's see. So, one more mission or should we call it here? I think we have one more mission somewhere. First migration. I'm not looking for a bank. That's a lot of turrets up there. Siphon filters, yes, yes. Let's go check it out. There is a UAV right there, anyways. Sure, let's take a look real quick. Well, I don't need to go down there. I need to go up street. Let's cross the street. Walking by, not doing anything suspicious. Don't run us over, please. Let's scan. Anything we're taking? Drone, sky. I'm not sure about that right now. We can try a forced hijack, but if we fail, it's kind of bad. Custom cybernetics, huh? Right, over here. What you call this? Neon Punk? Did I do the same? Vents. You can use the high vent that can be entered by a... I don't see a vent. Oh, this vent, okay. Can we go in? Perhaps? Nope. Okay. Move along. There's this thing. Let's go up. After that. So there is a lot of, okay, cool. I'm going to disable the cameras here. How do we get in? That's what's right here, but it's wow, okay. Just double check. Yeah, the cameras all lead over here. You can take care of it. Okay, we'll take care of- actually, we need to take care of the cameras. It doesn't really help us right now. Right, hacker! Do the same, please. Open this thing up. Because we need to a different grid. Bring the cold gang inside, just in case. chuck it for now. The dude over there, he probably is assassinating him. Yeah, this is a pretty open world game. Okay, but we can definitely do that. So you have to like go around, find objectives for you to do, and then deal with them in whatever order you wish. There you go. Bullshit, please don't see us! Oh jeez, he might see us. Just turn around. Maybe he sees us. Oi. That's not good. Budget! That's... Do you not see us? I mean, I was supposed to start a firefight, but you don't see us. Oh jeez, they see us. Fuck. Okay, firefight! Okay, we're good. There's one dude up there. One more security guard, I think. I think he went up here. Yeah, that's a little weird, but... good job, then. Enjoy Hydroid, please. Thank you. Now let's try that again. There's one security guard somewhere. I'm not sure where he went though. Whatever. We won't need you here because. Oops. Change our opinions. Because you're the only one who can hack that door. Soldier guy, you're going to go through here and then hopefully you can take out whoever's over there. I don't see anyone at any guards, so he would probably get through there now. There's a guard, okay. You leveled up, cool. Let's see if he can just assassinate you. The guard, I mean. That's not good. What can I move? You see? You saw something, but you're not coming over here for whatever reason. You gotta be careful how we want to assassinate you. Sneaky. I don't think you can just like, get drunk on you. That didn't work out. I think I gave him some backup. I Okay, never mind. I think we'll go as fan, but whatever. Oh, jeez. No science I'm guessing, but we never got to use it. Oh well. I should have asked Gordo, so we should be okay now. Get in. For that to happen, I just wanted to increase the sentencing, but I guess we use the hard route? Question mark. Okay, let's get out of here. I don't know if we can go in again. That corner, yeah. Okay, we can probably go in again. Cool. Ackerman, go, go, go. They do call in reinforcements if there's no one left in the area. You know what? Not worth it. Time to get out. Oh god, is it all security? Good. Ackerman, it's time to get us out of here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oof. Oof. Very good. Ooh. Eee, we got out. Okay, I think I'll call this episode here. Interesting concept. I really like the huge open world that we can explore and find our own missions. Because once you complete all the missions they give you, there's like, you won't get any more missions until you either find a checkpoint or a, whatchamacallit, or actually see the mission site. Like, I didn't know there was a guard station mission here until I actually, like, walked right by it. Or I didn't get the other stuff until we opened the checkpoint for these relay beacon scenes. Well, it's fast travel. Oh, I didn't know we could do that. But yeah! This was Satellite Ring, a decent game set in a dystopian future. Yeah, it's definitely cool. Reminds me of a more strategy based Homefront, the revolution. Kinda like that, yeah. Where you have to go through the city and do missions and free your district, so to speak. This one's I think this one has more options to it. Okay, the car's about to slow down. Cool. Maybe play more in the future, but for now that'll be a good sign. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, please leave a like or comment. Hope I really appreciate it. And I will see you next time. Bye bye.